See this pen? See this pen? My dad gave me this pen when he gave me control of the company. You know, he was on his deathbed and he told me, son, I want you to sell houses. And a lot of them. Right? My dad in the eye, I said, Dad, I won't sell just houses to these people. They deserve more. I'm going to sell homes to these people. Homes. And that is what I'm prepared to sell you today. A home. Alright.
Look, I gotta say, my boyfriend and I are interested in a big house. Now, to be honest, I like this one. I like every room you showed me. I like the bathroom. I like living room. I especially like the TV room. So I gotta say, for me, it's a yes. I'd say I'm interested, yeah.
Interested in buying this house?
Yeah, I'm interested, I'd say.
You have the money?
I do have the money, yeah.
All right, well,
I'm what I call a rich fuck.
Great. I need you to sign. Right here.
Right.
One thing before you sign that last page right there.
Yeah?
One thing to tell you about this house.
You had my curiosity, but now you have my attention.
A murderer lives in this house.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, it's all good as long as you feed him like once every hour. He won't harm you.
What's his name?
Steven. Lives right in that cellar right there.
Okay, so he lives in the cellar that's like at 4 meters from us right now, right?
Yeah. That's why I'm selling you this house at such a good price. Because Steven lives peacefully in this house. As long as you feed him once every hour and a half, as I said before, you'll be fine. Nothing will happen to you. No harm will come.
Okay, so I've got two questions, okay? So first of all, is he in any way homophobic?
No, I don't think so.
All right. Second question. Yeah. When's the last time that you fed him?
Last time? What time is it?
It's, let me check. About 4:05.
Fuck. I forgot to feed him. I was supposed to feed him 5 minutes ago. We might be fucked. Yeah.
Blia!
What?